They're spreading conflict far and wide. In the name of freedom, they pour chains of misery.